Okay, guys, so should we do funky this year or not?
Of course.
No.
Guys, what the hell? Okay. Ideas. Go.
Let's do Old Spice.
Of course, yeah.
And Jimuel can't be the black guy, though.
Okay, Jimuel.
Of course.
Everyone loves Matt.
Dancing.
Guys.
What song?
Something sexy.
Jeremy, what song should we do?
Let's do Only Girl in the World, but Tiffany is gonna be the only girl in the world at first, but then Jesse's just gonna come in because, you know.
Of course, because I'm questionable, guys.
That's just
questionable.
I knew it.
Music videos.
Okay, that's just fine.
Sexy dancing.
That's... I want a solo. I have to have a solo. I have never had one in this band, and I want one now.
I will give you up to 12 seconds.
Make it 17 and it's a deal.
Okay, 17 seconds.
15 seconds.
Go away.
Oh my god.
Okay, when should we start filming this?
Wait, what? No, that's not enough.
Well, I think we should plan to start filming in band camp, but actually not do it until like the last 3 weeks of school.
That's what usually happens. You have to leave already? Really? Do not laugh! This is two of us! Alright. First challenge?
Your first challenge. Chef Jesse will count you down. You have 30 seconds to put your tubes together.
I'm gonna go get lunch, yeah. Okay.
Really?
Easy.
Okay.
30 seconds.
You have 30 seconds to together, tuba. You may start on my count. Ready? Your 30 seconds is up. Let's see how you put your tubas together. Chef Jesse will assess your progress and show you his beautiful picture.
I had time to put my tuba together and make a beautiful painting of whales.
I love orcas.
Shh.
Okay, so I'm gonna totally win this. I mean, like, have you seen the contestants out there? They're ridiculous. I do this kind of thing all the time, and you know, I can tell Chef Jesse, he likes me. I already know I'm gonna win, because, I mean, have you seen that Oscar kid? There's something wrong in the head. There's something wrong with him.
Bell goes on the body, not yours!
Does that mean I win?
No.
Did I win, Jesse?
No.
Why not?
Honestly, you're pretty good, though. If you were a trumpet! Bam!
I thought I did pretty good. I didn't know I'm even here. Because I can't really yell at me. I mean, I was like a clarinet. And, I don't even know why I'm on to it anyway. But, he needs to just be nicer, man. I mean, come on, it's not that hard to be nice to people.
Wake up! Chef Jesse has your next task.
No flute!
Sorry.
Where's the love?
sunshine. Let's get up.
Go.
This is your next assignment. I brought Megan. Megan, and another Megan. She is the captain of three guards for some reason. What guards, we don't know. She is going to give you your next assignment.
Learn these tasks. Attitude, double pirouette. Second turn, devout leap, second leap, cabarel, chasse, coupe turns, arabesque, awesome leg. Turn out and point your toes. Mm-hmm. And learn the rest of those.
Pick up your tub.
You're not going to need those things either. Those tuba things.
We don't need them. Use them anyway!
Save you 50% or more on flexures. It's Brandon Whitchurch, a beast of Rubik's Cube.
Switching to the tuba section can save you 15% or more off of.
Hello, man. Look at your instrument. Now back at brother. Now at your instrument. Now back to mine. Sadly, it's not mine. But it can shine like it's mine if you stop using music. By its brand of glove cloth. You start using glove cloth for silver lacquer. Look down. Now back up. Where are you? You're at a school with the instrument your instrument could shine like. Look at my hands. There's nothing there. Now look again. My hands are now diamonds! Anything's possible if you start using glove cloth for silver lacquer. Did you know I'm writing this tuba?
Come on, don't believe me, I'll make you see that I am the
music videos, though?
Because I dance like a sexy beast.
I'm back from lunch.
Congratulations.
How was it?
Okay, stop.
Stale, but...
What happened to the picture of the orcas? I think it's in someone's case. I'm not entirely sure, honestly. All right. When you hear the bell, we're done.
Honestly, there was no contest. I did this for fun.